The common area is generally referred to as area owned by a homeowners association. It might consist of an area as simple as a drainage area or as complex as a series of amenities such as pools, tennis courts, racquetball courts, and beach areas.